see a lot of water. That's why the false banana is naturally can keep water longer. Even the dry season, it's not getting easily drying because of the water. So you see like the honey nuts. A lot of water in it. After they collect this, this one, and you see, this is also made. The knife is made in bamboo. Mm-hmm. It's very sharp to get this. And like depend on the families, like they measure how much they need to make the product, and they all take like this several pieces and. You see, it's at the beginning, it's very fresh, like
cucumber.
Then after she doing this, she collect together and they dig like 2 meters down inside the ground, and they cover with false banana leaf. Then after they collect all this this product inside, and they cover without any oxygen for 3 months. They keep it for 3 months without any air oxygen. Then after 3 months, it's getting changed and becoming fermented. And when the fermented ones, the color and the smell, everything is getting to change. Mm-hmm. And after she take this, there is a small fiber here, see?
Mm-hmm.
These fibers also, they used to build a house like rope. See, it's very strong, and they make local music and instrument. Let me show you here. And this is also very useful. They build the fences and the rock and the music and instrument also they build, like a guitar, local guitar, we call it craft. Everything useful, as I told you. And the leaf part, when the rain time, they just cut it and they use like as umbrella and they cover to the places. Nothing is wasted here.
So this pulp, they eat it after burying it underground
for a
while?
Yeah, I'll show you how to become change. And the root part, there is also like a kind of potatoes. They just cook like a potato. They eat with different vegetables also.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.